laid back, eating my Oreos and sipping on my Kool-Aid juice. Here's Michael Delzato making the headman pass, trying to quarterback this power play. Avery takes his shot wide. All these series of plays leads to Artem Anisimov's first NHL goal. We're going to show the whole thing. Look at the board work by the Rangers. You got to love that Tortorella plays the third line on his crucial power play. Look at his heads-up pass by Valiquette. Look at it, right back in the zone. We didn't see any of that last year. And watch the Rangers move the puck. Great board work so far. Avery to Prospal and Anisimov. Nets his first NHL goal. Everybody goes crazy, including yours truly. Congratulations, Artem. I'm going to tell you, Vinny Prospal made a hell of a pass, but you really got to watch Sean Avery on this play. He goes behind the net. He gets pounded. He pays the price. Let's watch it from the beginning. Here's Avery starts it in on the left side. There's no lollygagging allowed. It's all about puck pursuit and puck movement. Now you see Avery gets the puck, gives it to Vinny Prospal, and bingo, bango, Artem Anisimov has his first NHL goal. There's Avery paying the price and allowing Artem to get open. Watch. He cheeses off the goaltender, Giguere, causing two Ducks teammen to go to him, leaving Artem all alone to bang it in. Great teamwork that leads to Autumn's first NHL goal.